Now we're gonna do the fine lost recorders first. That should be good.
Will we?
Yes, Kish. Stop being tired.
No.
Why not?
Because
it's how she roll.
Hit it in the thorax.
That's how I roll.
How do you row?
I row by being silly.
Do you row a
boat? She rows her boat gently down the stream.
I don't think she does.
Well. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Wow.
Oh, they're all over the fucking
place. Oh my god, this gun's pink.
Oh god, they're all over the map, but you know what? I'm gonna take one car with Kish, you take one car with Boki. Okay, Kat?
Yay! I get to be with Sehaz. Sehaz.
Yes.
Whoa, why did I tell- oh, I teleported because they spawned a car on top of me.
Kat, I said get-
Kat.
Don't.
Kat.
I spawned a vehicle for you guys.
Why did you spawn? I didn't want a red vehicle.
I don't want to be in here. Wait, I'm in the back seat. I want to be in the gunner seat.
Okay.
How do I get out?
Get out. I didn't want a red car.
You
God
in
damn.
The gunner left seat.
Well, crap. I think we have to get out.
Woo!
Yep. Let's go, Bo.
Let us go, Kish. Oh, God. I'm bad at this. Really bad at this.
Woo. That's all I can say is woo.
Oh god! Oh god! This car has so much health. Where are we?
I don't know.
What am I doing?
I don't know.
Oh, you're humping that's a toilet.
You're humping a wall door.
Ow! 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 Help me!
How do you respond to that? I don't sugar. You just watch my Vault Hunter in the ring. You watch the way they turn die-hard badasses into tear-soaked cream puffs.
Cream puffs.
You want to know who the real coward is? A little scaredy cat named Piston. A cheat and a liar, and he
yes, see, he's the real coward.
Oh boy, they're coming for you.
I already knew that.
Bet on it, kids. By the end of this tournament, the Vault Hunter will spill Piston's blood.
Yep.
Well,
we're gonna do more than spill it. We're gonna bathe in it.
Okay.
Wow, kids.
What?
You ever heard of a guy named Captain Flint?
The King of the Rippers?
He was, until he met the Vault Hunter. Sugar, my Vault Hunter has laughed at Handsome Jack, defeated the Bloodshots, killed Pyro Pete, and single-handedly defeated more of Pandora's horrors than everyone
what
else
hell?
In this tournament put together.
How do I get up there?
If anybody has a chance of surviving this tournament, hell, of surviving life on this planet, it's them.
Yeah, we're good. We're awesome. Also,
cool.
That's it.
Fox, is there anything you'd like to say to people listening?
You'd better believe it. I've got a message to the other
gladiators. Stop it, Kish.
Just one teeny tiny message. Motor Mola, Flyboy, Piston, if you have any desire to survive.
We already
this
killed
time,
Motor Mama, you stupid bitch.
And that message is.
Run.
We already killed her, you stupid bitch.
This isn't that.
Don't care.
I want to be on the show.
Don't
care. Tina, I want to be on the show. Just a trainer I hire, don't worry about her. It's the Tina Show, starring me, Tiny Tina. Mr. Toad, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, Tina, I'm Bucky. I'm the founder of the Toad Corporation.
Don't encourage her. At the end of my show, I'd like to thank Mr. Toad and my musical guest, Kyle Moderation. Good night, everybody!
Kyle Moderation.
Ask me the question, or...
Tina said good night, Bucky. Show's over!
How do we get the last one? I don't quite understand. It says up. How do we get up?
Clearly it's up.
How do we get up, Kish?
How do we up?
You need to up.
Oh,
better.
I see how.
Oh, domination.
God damn it, Pookie. Or whoever's driving. Oh, God.
Domination.
Tina said it was show over, so show was over. She wanted to be on the show.
Tina,
there's a
over.
Ramp right there. Just BG dubs.
Room! Room! I'm really good at driving! Room. Did I mention room, Kish?
No, I'm gonna kill everybody.
But room!
Including that guy.
Oh, we need to be Fine. Able to. Guys, BT dubs.
Why did you just do that?
Because I
Don't
didn't.
Don't drive off the ramp!
You guys need to speed up and go off that, or else you won't make it.
Oh, we're actually,
we think
oh.
we might have found another way.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Yes. Just
is it that way with the robot in front of it that look like you have to walk through it?
I like how they're not saying.
I'll take that as a no.
Nope, they're right.
Oh.
There's no littering in the badass creator of badassitude.
I know, right? It's horrible.
So you know.
Who would litter in this place?
Yeah, see, it was the place with the robot in front of it. That wasn't a robot, that was a wall.
Oh, and God, you need to be able to jump to make it, and that's really bad.
Maybe you guys need to switch to the runner.
We can't.
The car places here don't sell it. Or whatever.
There's this car place not too far away.
They don't have it.
No, but it doesn't have it as an option, Kat. It has the 2 4-seaters, and that's all.
No, I was able to select the runner earlier.
It's not able to.
It's because both respond at the moment, or people are inside the car.
No, when I made a car, I
when I went
the
there and actually tried, it didn't work.
Yeah. I, like, when there was no cars out, I went and looked.
Oh, God!
That's a bad idea.
Whee! Where exactly can we spawn another one? Just, oh.
Maybe it was just the thing I spawned it at then.
I will try.
Where is this?
Yeah, because there's no way to get up there. He's in that jump.
Nope. Damn it! Who's using it?
Not me.
I can't change the vehicle.
It won't let you?
There's no way to change over to the other one, like we thought.
Yep.
So we gotta keep trying, despite what Cat Boss said. You can make it, it's just that it's gonna take a hell of a jump.
I'm not sure you can.
Well, I don't know. Is Cat trying or no?
I am.
I don't know. What are you
doing, Kat? I'm trying to switch to the vehicle.
We told you you can't, though. I'm pretty sure you can't.
Yeah, because I think both people are in, because I was able to do it earlier.
No.
I was not able to do it earlier, and so I just checked.
Get out of the cars, blow them up, do something. Get out of the cars.
Aww,
it's going to take a little while to blow this thing up.
But I don't.
Boot it up.
Alright, let's see. There we go.
See?
Can you change it to the runner?
Now we can, because both of the cars are gone.
I couldn't before. I don't know why.
It's Skagzilla.
What?
No, it's a rabbit's cake.
It's not Skagzilla.
Get in, Kish.
I can't.
Get in. Now.
Yay. See you, faggots.
Oh, Kish. Really mature of you. Oh, God! Not gonna make it. No way.
That wasn't even close.
There's no way. Even with the light.
You had a thing on your face, but I couldn't read it because I'm behind you.
Whoa. Yeah, I don't know how you're supposed to get out there.
Here, look at me.
Alright, you tried, but...
I don't think it's gonna be able to... I mean, we actually got more distance on the bandit car last time than this.
Yep.
Well, Kat wants to try, so I'm gonna let her try.
Oh, God's sake, this is horrible.
We got this, Sages.
The only problem is that it bends right before then. It's just so stupid.
We got this. No, we don't.
No,
got
we don't.
That.
I'm gonna try something instead.
I think I saw a WTF something on your face.
Yep, that's. Yeah, that happens. When I crash the car or something, it's either dot 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 or WTF. Or some other signs. Sometimes he says Fresh Prince of Bel-Air or something.
You're the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
Yeah, you flip it.
Well, that was a little premature.
Here's a story all about how Sage's life got flipped, turned upside down.
Well,
oh, wow.
That was my plan. Here's my other plan. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Sandwich, end of announcement. Are you gonna try and run up there?
Yep.
What do you mean,
seems
try?
Seems pretty successful so far. Yep.
Except towards the end. Where apparently... Kish, can you let me jump on your head real quick?
Cat, I think you broke it.
God damn it. Apparently. There's an invisible wall here. There is no way up here. Period. What the fuck?
Things back here.
I know. I don't understand it. It's so stupid. How exactly are you supposed to get up there? Are you guys sure you actually checked all the way up there?
We've never been up there. We went up
it
there.
It seems like that would be the way. That way back.
You guys can look. We didn't see anything.
Because I think that ramp is just for jumping and getting down.
More you think the ramp is just for jumping?
Just for jumping down the cliff, yes.
Oh, we missed it, Kat. Look over here.
Oh my god. You are both
the right idea.
Oh my god. They're so stupid. Total noobs.
Because it blended in.
It blended in.
It blends in the scenery. We're tall noobs.
You are tall noobs. I agree you are. I agree with Kish's opinion here. Tall noobs.
Thank club without membership.
What? What are we?
What are you and the Vault Hunter gonna do if y'all open the vault?
Personally, I plan on getting back in the limelight. Open a new underdome, hear the crowd screaming my name again. It'll be nice.
What about the Vault Hunter?
He'll probably keep grabbing loot and killing stuff. You know, the usual.
Yeah, probably.
Probably. And that's it. Right?
You found all the interviews? Gorgeous. Just bring them back to me and I'll make sure they're broadcast all over the crater.
Okay, we'll do.
Even the Tina one, huh?
Yes, especially the Tina one. What do you mean?
That painted town bicycle's doors won't change anybody's mind. We all know you're nothing more than a...
See you, fag lords.
Wow, kid.
Really nice.
Say, just get in!
Ah! Go, 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 go! Go back
to... I actually don't know where we're going.
We gotta go back over that way. Yeah, that way.
Go! Go!
Damn it, it's making me teleport all the way back.
Oh my god.
There, I think I fixed it.
Oh. That was pretty brokish. That was not so much, though. Oh my god. Crash, crash, crash. Smash, smash, smash. Crash! Oh god. Bokey is saving.
I fixed it, guy.
Dungeon Keeper Kish is saving. Kappa is saving. Everyone is lay saving. Jesus, cat. Jesus Christ.
Well,
I hope it was worthwhile.
It probably wasn't because she died.
I don't know what killed her, but okay.
It was a tall noob.
Tall noob.
It's pronounced tall.
Tall.
No,
there's
tall.
No.
No, it's because you're just too much of a noob to know how it's really pronounced.
It's tall.
You don't even know where it's from. It's tall. You are.
I know. That's why I'm saying it.
God, you're fucking to be a tall noob.
Annoying. Yeah. Oh.
Now that you've brought those interviews back, they should play over the crater loudspeakers every once in a while.
Yay! Okay. Okay. That was interesting. That was very interesting. Let's go do the next thing.
No.
Return to the arena. Steal the key. Let's go. You are tall noob!
This grenade says the thunder shall bring forth the pain.
Yes, the thunder shall bring forth the pain. Problem?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Fixed. I think.
Are you Layshore?
No. Yes.
Wait, that's great. Okay. Travel canceled, camp eyes and menu. You wanna do this? Why are you so mean to me? I keep getting dual requests from Campa. She's so mean.
The one guy in the bar said he has clients up the wazoo.
Oh man. One guy said, "Have you heard
that must be painful.
Have you heard this song?" And then in subtitles it said improvised guitar solo. and then he asked if I had. And I don't think I had. I mean, I know my improvised guitar solos pretty well. I know that shit, bro. Okay, we gotta go and find inspiration for Scooter. What? Oh, return to the arena. Steal key. And Kappa's gonna go and steal a car, like always.
And tetanus.
I'm spawning my own.
I can't heal you when you're spawning a car, just BT dubs.
Get in my car. You're in my car.
I kind of think that's the right way.
Still driving there.
Is that your excuse? No, I can.
Ooh. Monies.
Lem monies? What kind of monies did you get me, Bokey?
Money. How like much money? Money?
Wee
down. So I think you might need to calm down.
Wee, so excited.
Wee, gonna have a good time.
Oh, I found a weapon, Jess.
Boki's dead.
Yeah, I found my dad. Oh god. Run.
We managed to get the to the Toric Arena.
In one piece.
Yes. That's a surprise, right?
I know, right?
I thought we'd all die. Wildcash, don't sound so happy.
I feel like I should get up and get a Pop-Tart.
Well, we're almost done.
I could really use a Pop-Tart. Just so your weak
ass knows, I'm the one. Of course, they have to go all the way around.
Oh, that's a neat armor. I got a new skin, by the way.
Oh.
Cool.
Yeah. Nope, we have friends.
Going the right way, guys.
No, we're not. We can't go that way, Cat.
You have to go all the way around.
It's like you don't even lift.
I don't think she does lift, actually.
Really?
Yep.
Why do you think that?
Because she's Kappa.
Does she gift instead? I hear people are...
I think she gifts.
Oh my god, that's
she's
great.
More of a gifter than a lifter.
That's great, she's Santa Claus! Santa Catpaw!
Oh, I want a talking robot dog for partner.
What?
I have no idea what he was talking about, but it was something. Guys, I'm killing stuff and I'm scared. It's scary. I'm scared, guys. I'm scared.
Are you scared of scary things?
I am.
Don't
and
worry
this thing is a scary thing.
Don't worry, they exploded. So I'm guessing this takes place after Handsome Jack?
Yes.
Based
well, because they reference.
Yeah, they reference that we killed Handsome Jack.
Seems like it. Ow, I hurt, Kish.
It's like you don't even gift.
I hate you so much. Keep saying
why?
I don't gift, but yet
well,
I do.
You don't. No, you don't.
I always gift. Every Christmas, I gift you. I gift you.
You never gave me anything.
He usually gifts you some stupid-ass game on Steam.
I gift
you gave
you
me a picture of a cat for my birthday.
I gift. I gift you the biggest. I give you the biggest smile ever, and Snuggle
he
Truck.
He gives you the gift of friendship.
No, I did give you Snuggle Truck, Kish. What do you mean?
What? No, I only heard the smile, and I was like, no. You also drew me a picture of a cat for my birthday.
Yes, I included the picture of said cat in the...
Did you MS paint it?
Yes.
You need to link it in the video.
Okay. No. I think I have it
so
somewhere.
Everyone can see your awesome art skills.
He's flying up right beside me.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Dead. Send help. Keep firing, apparently. I will.
I said I got you on my side.
Keep firing is all I heard. Meanwhile, Kat is enjoying her Tesla coil grenades, because that's all I see everywhere.
Yep.
Yeah, you made us go all the way around, thanks.
Yeah, thanks for that, bitch.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. It went down, down, down.
The flames went higher.
Did the flames get higher?
No, they burn. That ring of fire. That ring of fire. Ah, Deadeye. 100 badass rank, okay, sure. Oh, dead. I'm dead.
I'm scared.
I'm still
inside
dead.
A robot. I'm in this crotch right now, and I don't want to be here.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I just see this dozer right now. Jesus.
I'm in this crotch station, and I don't like it.
God damn it. I can't
I'm going to de-blip. Whoa, that was fucked up.
What happened?
I laid back to die, and all my body parts separated from each other and all wiggled around.
Ugh.
My head came off, my torso came off, my legs, arms were separated.
Ugh.
It's like,
scared.
What the fuck?
Help! That's nasty.
I feel you so funny.
Right up your ass. Now you can get into the forge, take down Flyboy, and become
the number two badass on the leaderboard. Sage's Hyperion's so funny.
What did they say?
I spawned, and Hyperion's like, between me and you, that thing that killed you is a total dick. Please disregard if you committed suicide.
Alright, looks like we're going to the forge.
I heard an announcement on the loudspeaker, too.
What did it say?
Someone's like, we'd like to thank all the donators for making this possible, but we can't because Mr. Torque paid for it all himself, so thanks, dude. Oh, man, that's so silly. You're so silly. You're super silly, Sadus.
I would like to thank all the people who made this possible, like my mother.
And I'm like right beside
our
you.
Our nub sauce. You ball hunters are old noobs. I'm the new hotness. Don't be jelly, you rook. I'm just gonna K your way so hard, you'll beg me to. He's gonna K your what? I'm gonna what? Excuse me?
What guys?
Whose car am I in?
Hello.
Oh god damn it. I was hoping it was the Sage's. But apparently he thinks we're total nub sauce.
I'm still seeing Moxie as she's saying something on my end.
No, I'm not. Mine's done.
Is it like the time we saw Mordecai?
No.
He's gonna KRA so hard we're gonna SYIATF?
Don't shit yourself, then I don't know.
Yourself in sheer terror? No. I don't know.
I don't know, but it's still showing. Like, back there, Moxie and him both started talking over each other.
Oh, well, that's rude.
And
but apparently he just turned 16, so he thinks he's cool shit.
Oh, really? Did he?
That's what Moxie said.
I kind of like Moxie now. She actually has more character this time around. Considering.
She confuses me.
She said Lady Boner.
No, she because she made that sexual reference, and then she's like, I vomited in my mouth a little. It's like, wait, but you made the ref. I don't understand.
She's weird.
She's FML mechanism.
Do not understand.
We're going to enter the forge now, guys. Let's go.
The amount of understanding I have is suspiciously low.
How low is it?
It's like...
Suspiciously.
Yeah.
Dungeon Kepper Kish was saving for a brief second there, then it went back to Kat.
I shot you.
Stop it. You and me, right now, is what I heard. I believe that would be Kat. Lerm.
Let me guess, everyone's gonna be immune to fire.
Oh, fuck. I have a fire weapon.
I don't think so. Just because it's called the Forge, but who knows? Looks pretty nasty, though.
They already had the pyromaniac be immune to fire.
My brain is...
I can't do that.
I think Flyboy is going to be grounded. To the ground.
I think he's going to be a fly superhero.
I think he's going to be immune to fly
spotters.
Okay, shh. Guys, here we go.
You may have made it to the Forge, but good luck getting him my quarters, please, Breeze. My lair is freaking impenetrable. No dread.
Flyboy may think he's defended, but I found 3 access points to his lair. Get to the battle board and blast your way through any of the access points, and you'll get your shot at Flyboy. Poor bastard has no idea what he's in for. Almost makes you feel bad. Almost.
Okie dokie, Dan.
Okie dokie dokie.
Well, he was totally Dre, man. Totally Dre. Peace off.
Security bees will keep you on your tip-toppers. You can get into my lair and
nobody says that.
Oh, great. We're going to have to deal with security drones.
Yes. Yes, Mr. Tark, you are right.
Kids these days have crazy language, right? That's what I heard.
Yep.
They really have crazy, crazy language. Hey, Kish, they have cray cray language, OMFG?
Yep. I'm getting too old. I'm not in the groove anymore.
We're to your mother, man. That's really old.
I'm not in the groove anymore.
Oh my god, stop it.
Because you're so... It's just these new words these kids are using are just so groovy.
I know, right? It's crazy.
I just can't deal with all the grooviness.
Radical.
Yep.
Cowabunga.
Oh my god.
Ergonomics.
Ergonomics. What? Ergonomics, my favorite. Looks like I'm going this way.
I don't know. I'm lost.
Well, there's a pointer over here saying this way, so I'm guessing we're going.
I'm lost.
What's going on?
Always lost.
Oh god.
What's going on?
There's bad guys and they were shooting us because they don't want us to live.
I like how when I go to select, you know, go into my,
Ooh! Alright.
When I go into my, what's it called? My, deception. One of the things that hovers over their head is LOLS! And Raffle and LMAO.
Yeah, you told us about that.
And Kill. And Kish. It says Kish. Because it's like, there's a catch, kill it.
Say, just don't make me shoot you. In my turret. Hey! Hey, you guys stop that!
Oh god,
I
please.
Got knocked out of my turret.
Looks like he's gonna be an architect, just like the other guy.
Oh, they broke my turret!
Aw.
Son of a bastard, that's rude.
Son of a bastard!
Oh. He broke my turret.
And I hear Sages in the background going, "Your eyes deceive you."
Your eyes deceive you. The world is an illusion.
Some gay crap like that.
Yep, that's what I do, brah. Problem.
Oh god, this robot has a laser.
What?
Yeah, it has a laser.
It doesn't have a laser.
It was shooting me with the laser.
Okay, you should stop it. Tell it to stop. Tell it you would like it to go away, please.
I did. I killed it.
In the switch, it's up here.
Okay, do it.
Do it, do it, do it, do it.
Switch on something or other. Oh, it's back here. Whoop. You got that switch? Oh, God. It's over here.
Something's flying.
Probably Flyboy.
No, it's me. I do that sometimes.
Navigate the junkyard. Looks like we have to navigate a junkyard.
Nope, it's a buzzard.
Oh, for fuck. Really?
But yeah, it's a buzzard.
Torx don't have access to buzzards.
Well, right, they clearly do now. Yeah, Flyboy's not a Torx.
What do you want to bet Flyboy is not a Flyboy? You might think he's fly, but he's not so fly.
He's super fly. Super duper fly.
Fucking robots!
Pokey, why do you have a pink gun on your back?
It's Moxie's gun.
Okay. Why do you have it on your back? That's not very manly,
because
you know.
Because am I using it right now?
Yep.
Not very manly, you know.
Well, he wants to keep it because it's pretty and in pink.
Real men wear pink.
Yes.
Does that mean I'm a man?
Yes.
You were always a man. What do you mean?
I wasn't aware that I was a man.
Well, congratulations. The surgery was a success.
Oh.
Just stick to the fundamentals I taught you and you're going to be ace.
What fundamentals?
He loves a- exactly.
Lots of cookies. Shut the hell up, Moxie! You don't understand my process! I take it back, girl. You know I love you. You forgive me?
I guess. Sure. Whatever.
I don't think Moxie seems to really like her.
Really? What gave you that idea? The whole
I don't know. It was a combination of very many subtle clues.
Very many veiled threats there, you know? Just like with the whole ha and the But eat lots of cookies is a great idea. What are you talking about?
We don't have any cookies.
Great training regimen.
What are we gonna do now? We don't have any cookies to eat.
Well, they were all oatmeal anyway.
I know.
That would have ruined our day.
It would have.
They're raisin cookies.
Really? I am?
Yeah.
I like raisins.
Who eats that shit?
Switch on access point 3. Holy shit, it's fucking dark.
I can't see anything.
More robots.
I see robots.
So, there's a heavy bolter? What the fuck? Okay, whatever. Oh my god, I just see you guys pushing through and leaving me in the dust with a bunch of fucking robots! And Kish is dead.
I am deed.
Sometimes the Kish is dead. Or deed in this time.
I am deed. Oh, I thought that was an enemy, but it was just your hologram.
Wow! My god, this sucks. Can't do anything to the dozers. What the fuck? The fuck? The fuck? I can't see anything. What happened? Oh my god.
You're dead, that's what happened.
Ooh, chest.
Surprise. Where was the chest? Where was the chest? Tell me!
Shotgun.
Anything up on the ramp.
There's a pyrobot over here. He's being a pyrobot. You guys come help?
No.
Maybe. Do we have to?
I'm dead.
Oh dear, they just...
Yes, I do work out. Thank you, Axton.
I like how he's on my side. I heard, don't worry, I won't tell anyone. And you're like, yes, I do work out.
Yes, I do work out. Reach the bottle board.
Guys, we have a jet attacking.
A what?
Transformer.
Oh. Okay. A jet. Oh, I see it now. Torque heavy bolter. It's gonna be blown up. We have lots of jets attacking, apparently.
I just got detonated.
Blown a little bit. Dropped my jet.
So oh my god. Yeah, there's a dozer over here. He's trying to kill you.
No, I was killing a robot by myself.
Oh.
And then I got detonated because he was a detonator.
There's a pyrobot over here. No!
Dead. No, there's not.
Okay, the dozer's gone, right? Where are the jets? Never mind.
Probably in the air.
Well, no shit, Bokey. Please tell me more of your amazing logic here.
Hey, man, I'm a genius.
Oh my god, I'm dead.
I am not too.
I'm dead.
I'm trying to get Bokey.
Oh, thanks. I see who matters more in this situation.
Yep.
Oh, I'm trying to find. I don't know where you are.
Kay. I found him.
You told me to pull it together. I will not.
I said I'm here.
I will continue my drunken acting.
Oh my god, there's a thing here that's... It's loading. it was loading.
It was a jet, Kish. It was like... Whoosh. Oh my god, you managed to do that. Wow.
What? I managed to what?
Grab him. Was he flying still?
I said he was loading.
Oh.
Like, he was, like, spawning in, and that's, like, a loading...
Oh.
It was from his feet. Whoa. To his knees. He was loading.
What?
Oh, no, fire.
What is going on?
That might be my shield going insane.
Oh, okay. I was just... Where do we gotta go to get up there? I don't quite get this.
I think... Oh, that's where I was going, but you all left me behind. And I had to keep coming back to frickin' heal the shit out of you, fag nuggets.
Well, I don't get where...
Yeah, go on the pipe.
I don't know where I was going anymore.
Oh.
Let me see.
No, shit!
Okay, I guess not. But, whatever Capa said.
Here's where I was going. Is this where we have to go? I don't actually...
I don't think we have to go up the pipe. I don't know why you thought that. Exactly. I think we have to go...
I've got this.
We gotta go that way, Kat.
Yee.
For once, following Kish was a good idea.
Wow. Oh God, there's things!
Friends.
There's what?
There's things!
What are they trying to do?
They're skags.
Why are they skags trying to kill you?
Because they want me dead.
They should... You should really stop that. Let them go free, Kish.
No, they want me dead.
Let them
they
go
want
free.
Me to be deed.
Let them go free. Oh. It's dead. I don't think this is where we're supposed to be going.
There's an exclamation point up. I think it is, though, because it turns around, you see?
Oh, okay. Well, maybe.
Okay, never mind. The exclamation point is way over there. I don't know where it is. I swear I was trying to go, but you guys kept dying by robots, so I had to keep running back and helping.
Dying by robot.
Dying by robots.
Death by robot.
Yeah.
Okay. I trust you, Kish.
I don't.
Oh, what God, where?
Oh! Alright.
Wrong way?
This is great.
That's lava down there. We don't go that way.
Sure? You sure? I thought maybe we could take a nice lava bath. Maybe a nice lava bath, be like, ooh.
Maybe
yeah,
I'm lost.
Sulfur's good for the pores.
And then we paint our nails and talk about girly time.
Guys, might be lost.
Can we have a mani pedi?
yes, we can.
OMG.
Yeah, I think I might definitely.
We're back at the start. That's where we are.
Yeah. All right. Whale.
Don't know how to get over there. Great.
I blame Boki.
Kat, where are you going?
Back in there, because it looks like there was more.
That looked like it was going so well, and then it didn't.
Well, I don't think the pipe led to anything. Just so we're clear, but I think the upper top might be promising. Maybe. I don't know. Kat.
And that's lava.
Yep. Did you fall into it?
I may have jumped into it.
Oh. Well. That makes sense. You seem like the type that would.
Yeah.
Yeah, blah, 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 blurp.
Blurp, blurp, blurp.
Oh, God. Lovers.
God! Damn,
there's so much
lava.
Lovers.
Yeah, why is there so many lovers?
Because the lovers are losing.
Why?
Because I found it.
Hooray!
So good at this, guy. Oh hi. What bottles board?
Great. He has a buzzard's army.
I knew that was going to be the case.
So how'd you get
it? Icarus symbolism!
What the fuck?
What's wrong, Boki?
Apparently I just killed myself.
Well, you need to get up here anyways, so...
Well, I fast traveled.
I don't know where Kat is.
I'm gonna get back to where I died.
Hyberion was just like... Siberian just asked when you respawn and said, "So, how are things?"
Not well.
Let us continue on.
What?
What? How did we fail?
Wait.
We failed somehow.
What is the definition of Kefka?
What?
He told us to Kefka the taint. That's what he told us to do, Flyboy. He said Kefka the taint.
Okay, how is it spelled?
It's spelled like the Final Fantasy villain.
I think he's just being a dick. That's what I think he's doing. We gotta kill the cargo things, I guess, huh?
I'm trying to. It's super hard with my bad aim.
It doesn't help that the fucking thing's going over. What the fuck are you doing over there? Fuck you.
He's flying.
Nice turret place to get.
Destroy the cargo buzzard.
I'm trying.
Well, it's lost all its cargo.
Really bad.
Needs to die anyways. Pick up his bling then.
Are you sure you know what you're doing, Sages?
Oh, there's another one. Okay.
There, drop more.
Oh my god, where'd the bling drop? It's up on the roof!
I'll get it.
Hello! What the hell is all this stuff? Oh wait, okay. Oh,
now you have to kill the buzzards.
Yes.
Or the escort buzzards.
The ones that are normal buzzards. Oh, that cargo buzzard is going down, bro. Whoa. That buzzard went down, man. In a super explosion, Mr. Torque would be so proud.
He would be.
Escort buzzard, hello. We need to kill those. My god, there's so much shit going on in the sky.
Cargo buzzard.
Huh?
How many cargo
buzzards? Buzzer got more cargo. What a poop.
Doesn't matter.
I told him to stop that.
After the escort buzzards, catch.
I can't hit them anyways. They're too fast. I'm terrible at aiming.
Aim assist?
I have aim assist! It's not helping me! Aim assist doesn't help at all because it lags like a half a second behind them. So whenever I shoot, the bullets go like really far behind them while they're flying.
Cool.
So.
You're useless, is that what you're saying?
Yeah. But this isn't anything new. You have to agree.
Whoop. There we go.
Thank the Lord.
Wow, Kish. Don't be so angry. You scare me.
I'm angry at buzzards. They should stop being buzzards.
You scare me, Kish.
How
did we fail, though, exactly?
I
guess
we weren't fast enough. I rushed Ryan out when I was trying to make my way over to you guys. Because it seemed to just go the moment you guys went in here.
But it told us we needed all our players there when we tried.
Yeah, it doesn't matter as long as... Okay, we can do that. Let's go.
This isn't really, like, I thought this was supposed to be in an arena where people fought, and we're just having to go find people in their own lairs and then fight them there.
Yes, well, it's kind
it's
of
not
an
really
arena.
An arena.
They're lazy asses.
Yes. I think.
How is anybody ever going to get number one if everybody just sits here and doesn't do anything?
Well, we're fixing that. I like how it says Flyboy on the top there.
Oh god.
I'm B shot.
You are B shot. Oh god, we are B shot.
Yes. Yes, we are.
Can you guys get me up?
I've got you. You need to have a little bit of faith in me. I've missed you twice, but it's okay. I got you.
Yeah, well, there's things over here trying to kill you. That'd be why.
Oh, I see.
Oh shit.
Well, that's
fuck.
Why I missed. I missed because I have really bad aim.
Well, I wasn't saying.
Oh dear.
What am
Spooky,
I being?
The only one alive. Never mind. Sages, you're the only one alive.
What the f-
Indeed.
Well, bye, Kish.
he's not gonna do that, is he? Oh my god.
What?
Disgust me, Flyboy.
What did he say?
He said, I'm going to be the very best like no one ever goddamn was.
I like this guy.
I don't. He's full of retard.
Has...
I'm going up!
There.
Thank you, Cash.
I fixed your problem. Oh, now I'm deep.
Bahamut himself cannot.
Oh my god!
Goodbye, Capcom.
He is the weirdest game nerd I've ever met. You guys need to climb up, by the way. Don't just sit there down there.
Well, I just came back from Indeed, and then Capcom ran away from my dead body.
Well, that no one was ever was.
No one ever goddamn was.
I have it on personal opinion that I think you were a Pokemon master once, right?
Maybe.
But not even Bahamut himself could stop. Apparently.
What?
That's what he said.
Oh. Alright.
It's a...
He say has a little help.
What is going on behind you?
I'm dead. That's what's going on behind me.
Fuck! This shit. Oh my god.
I'm dead.
Oh.
Oh what? God.
My god, what the fuck? Oh my god.
You are behind the times, Hyperion machine.
What?
It says, as long as you believe in yourself, nothing can truly
what
kill
the
you
fuck?
Except Handsome Jack.
Well, we need a friend.
Yeah, well, he pushed me all the way the fuck back down. Really, things are still spawning down here? This is ridiculous.
Yeah, it seems like an endless spawn.
Ladies and gents, we're nearly ready for Flyboy and the Vault Hunter to face off.
Great.
Sorry, Tor, but I'm much better at doing the blow by blow commentaries for these fights.
Big deal. I can use innuendo too. Tonight's fight is between Flyboy and the Vault Hunter. Blowjobs!
Not very good innuendo.
He's really good at the innuendo. She's really good at the blow by blow, but he said blowjobs. I like Tor.
Blow by blow.
Oh my god, getting up
here. Oh, here's the... Oh, for fuck's sake. Try to get the elevator, too.
What? There's an elevator?
Yes.
Gotcha.
How'd you guys get up here so quick? Fuck this place! Straight in the ass. Fuck it. Hello! Let's get in the elevator, please.
Run!
Wait for me. I was right behind you, Sages, but you left me to an enemy.
God,
make it! I jumped over a very large hole.
Hit it. Bye, guys. Whoop. Oh.
Oh.
This way, AGTPR. How many DT my buzzer with this goddamn spy?
I am.
Is he calling us a TPR report?
I don't know. This won't take long. How did he get to second?
Flyboy versus the Vault Hunter.
No one. What?
Oh.
I'm calling a No More Heroes.
Goddamn airship just murdered Flyboy.
Awesome.
Oh.
All
right then.
That
didn't take long.
Did you switch to a rocket launcher?
Indeed, it didn't take long.
Where the? What the fuck is a ref? My butt? I don't want to. Oh Jesus.
Oh my god, it is large and in charge. Oh, it shoot me! I am deep.
Are you deep? Okay, I will help you, Keesh. Keesh, you are my favorite pie, like Keesh. I don't know what a Keesh is, I forget.
A Keesh is an egg pie.
Yeah.
It's not a fruit. Contrary to popular belief. I'm dead again, just so you know.
Wow, this is laggy.
My body, he really hates my body.
Once my Vault Hunter destroys your airship, they are gonna stomp your cheating ass into the dirt!
Wow.
Okay, if the guy who's hosting the competition asks what are refs, I don't think there's any rules.
My god, it's lagging so badly. He's lagging so badly.
I think I'm out for the fight.
Really?
They spawned me at the very bottom of all the stairs.
Thank you, cat.
Really?
Yep.
That are we
set? I'm gonna run all the way up.
Yeah, well, it's lagging incredibly bad, too. That
at least there's no enemies on this fucking walkway anymore.
What are you talking about? I just ran into one.
Well, enemies that I've seen. I don't think we're talking about the same place. They just... Oh, no, we are.
I'm running up right behind you. Someone's shooting you at this very moment, but they are missing because they are shooting a fucking wall.
I've got to hit single time. Oh, there we go. There's some people up here. Ah, oh, please don't. That hurts. I'm leaving. Oh,
oh
never mind,
for
I'm
fuck's sake. Stop it! Fuck. I think we missed the spawn point at the top or something. Really? Oh my god.
Thank you.
Yep. Well. Is there a spawn point or- Oh, they're turrets.
Ooh, turrets!
Well, I tried, Cash.
Well.
Oh, the rocket turrets. Nice.
Damn it. Well, we can't get up there anyways, Kish.
You guys can't get back up here?
No. We are screwed.
The elevator
Nope, we are screwed.
Let me see if I can get to the elevator.
We can't help you. In fact, we don't even see the health bar for the thing. Or, I mean, well, there's no health
bar. Well, I see the health bar was when I was up there anyway.
Is Catpaw dead?
Here.
What the fuck? God damn it. Fuck you, you son of a fucking fuckity fucking.
That doesn't seem to do anything.
Oh, I see him now. Ooh, I'm trying to shoot at him. My god, that is so laggy. Why is it so laggy? What the fuck?
Da, 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 da. Oh, damn it.
There's gotta be a way to get you guys back up here.
I can shoot it from here. Just so we're clear.
Oh, I see where the elevator is.
I can shoot it from here, it's just gonna take me a while. And it's only during a set amount of time, or else we're screwed.
Looks like the elevator went back down.
It's down here, but I can't. When I press it, it just blinks and then doesn't do anything.
Doesn't work?
No, I told you it doesn't work!
Oh, well, fuck.
God.
Oh my god, piss off, buzzard! I swear this is not the time!
What'd the buzzard do?
The buzzard's flying around being a buzzard. And I'm dead because it shot the explosive barrel beside me.
No, don't want the explosions. God, fuck your missiles! Fuck them! Fuck them! God damn. Really annoying. Oh! Oh, thanks. Thanks a lot, game.
God damn it. What killed me? Oh, that little fuck.
Well, guess I'm going back down.
Cat, can you help me?
No, you fell! I saw you fall!
There's a chest over here, too. Well, it looks like Cat's on her own now.
Yep. Good luck with that, Cat.
Just remember, Cat, there's a chest where I fell.
How are you dying?
Catpaw's dying.
Oh. Well, good luck with that, Catpaw.
Yeah, I'm good.
Seems awfully broken. Why? Wait, how are you... If you're dead, how are you alive right now?
She just respawned.
I just respawned.
Well, it showed you had a little bit of health right now. Oh, whatever. Game. God damn it.
Well, which means we probably have to start over from zero when fighting this thing.
I was up at the top and shooting at him, so I don't know. Do you see his blimp?
I see a buzzard. Oh, I see his blimp still flying around.
Where?
Over there behind the wall. Like the.
What am I being shot by? Fuck. God damn it. I hate this shit. And then he's laughing at me. Fuck you, bitch. Oh my god.
I'm almost there, Sages.
No, he's dead.
He's somewhere where we can't hit him yet. He's like behind all the platforms and pipes and stuff, so I can't see him right now.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
I'm gonna see if the elevator even still works right now. Whoop.
Oh my god, Buzzard, I'm gonna kill the shit out of you.
Oh, I was pressing the wrong switch. That'd be why. The elevator does work.
Oh my god, you are such a tall noob.
Yes, yes, I think that is tall noob territory.
Well, it was... there were two switches, they're both on the platform. I don't know why, but...
Okay, wait. Okay, let's go.
Can you send the elevator back down?
It just came down.
There's a switch to do that.
Or, yeah, we're on the elevator right now.
Aw, damn it.
Hold on, Cash, or Cat, we'll send it back down for you.
Oh, God, please hurry.
Hello, friend. Where is Fatass? Oh, Jesus, there he is.
The giant fucking blimp in the sky, where is Fatass, is what you're gonna ask?
Yeah. Ow, 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 please don't, that hurts.
If you aim
I
for
can't
the
even phase lock him.
Yeah, if you aim for the... Well,
he's kind of big for that.
No, I mean, I can't even do damage with phase lock because he's too far away.
Yeah.
Super gay.
Oh my god, I fucking hate his giant... Ah.
That's me.
I know. Oh, bye, Kish. Sorry.
Blech.
Ah!
I just fell! Oh my god, I fell quite a
ways. I didn't supposed to just fall.
Fell quite a ways.
Oh, fuck, I'm dead.
Oh, god damn it.
This sucks.
Yeah, this fight is... kind of bullshit.
I don't like how that we have to climb up each time, but oh well. What the fuck? God damn you, son of a bitch. No, don't jump down. Oh my god.
How many get?
Ugh. What are you doing? What are you doing? Fuck it. Get going. We're going. God damn it.
You're being chased by a maniac.
I don't care. I'm going.
I almost fell. Wait for me! Wait for me!
The elevator isn't here. The elevator isn't here. Get going, get going.
Oh, here.
Damn it. Boki, you still alive up here?
Yeah, not up there.
No?
No, I got killed pretty much right after I showed up.
Oh. You're
on? Okay.
Yes. Okay.
I like to stay in the elevator area because when he starts to fire his missiles at you, you can just shoot. You can just duck in here and then they won't hit you.
Ah, for fuck's sake, really?
So you're gonna call me stupid, but where's Fatty?
Fatty?
I dropped like 5 times.
He's right over there. Look over.
Wow, that doesn't. Oh, he's hiding behind that thing.
Yes. Sorry, Boki.
God damn it! Just want to get out of here.
Please don't shoot me with missiles, please, sir. Oh, I'm dead.
What did he say?
He said, I don't know about you, but I'm so far on the edge of my seat that the chair is practically irrelevant at this point.
I think he's gone.
Wait, how are we the number 2 ranked if we just defeated the number 1 ranked?
That's my girl? Oh well, whatever. Wait, no loot?
I'm still alive, coward. You can stop me!
Sure, Piston. Sure.
You did great, Vault Hunter! Get back here and we'll see about finishing Piston!
Why?! Fuck you!
There's still these little fuckers flying around.
Stay the hell away from me. You understand? I don't want to see you within a country mile of the town.
Oh god, that's lava.
Listen, you can't really make threats anymore.
Well, apparently I'm still alive.
Well, there was no loot. It didn't even drop loot from what I saw.
Wow, that's super gay. Well, then let's go back to Moxie.
Yep, and end the episode.
Wish you could see where I am.
No one cares where you are, Boki.
He's a super badass buzzard.
Really?
Yeah, I'm shooting it right now.
I'm ignoring it.
Apparently.
We're getting the hell out of here. How about that?
Yep.
Then we're going back to Moxie, then we're calling a night, and then we'll kill Piston tomorrow. Fuck Piston, man.
It seems kind of counterintuitive.
What?
Like, can't we just kill Piston tonight? I mean, like, it's one more fight.
I don't have enough hard drive space.
Oh, okay.
We can kill him and do a side quest tomorrow.
I have about 30 gigabytes left, and each episode...
You're a 30 gigabyte!
Each episode's usually 30 gigabytes. This video is also an hour long.
Oh, you're a 30 gigabyte. Whoops.
That's because, you know, I didn't...
I blame Blimp.
I blame Flyboy.
I blame Blimp. Yeah, I blame Flyboy, too.
He was such a difficult boss to fight.
He was the worst boss.
I know, right?
Fucking Flyboy.
He was just like, BT dubs, I'm... Cat, now is not the time to sell anything.
I just think I'm looking at the
Actually, it is. Now is the time to sell.
Now is not the time to sell anything. Or place turrets.
Oh, God.
What? Are you kidding me? Oh, my God.
You just saved Catpot. Oh my gosh.
You don't need to save again, Cat. God.
Well, the game backs differ.
I guess so. That was upsetting.
I was wondering what that blimp in the background was. I guess we know.
That was his, apparently. Why does he own a blimp? Does he just, did he like...
Why would he not
because
own
he's
a blimp?
That badass.
Did he... Does he just happen to have that much money, so he's just like, oh, I'll buy a blimp.
I want an attack blimp. Did you guys see it when it exploded?
No, I didn't.
No, I wasn't anywhere near it.
I died before it died.
I must say, you've done a tremendous job, Vault Hunter. Once you're on the campus, you are personally invited to a wine tasting at my summer home in the Highlands.
You can't even drink wine, you little girl.
Oh, for God's sake, there's a weird glitch.
Blimp's on fire.
There's a really weird glitch with this DLC.
What?
I don't know if you guys heard her first or which. Who did you hear first talking?
I heard that it was in the right order.
So, Tina?
Yeah.
And only Tina?
No, and then I heard Piston.
Because for me, it was Piston and Tina talking over each other.
No, I haven't had that glitch at all. They haven't talked over each other yet.
For me, it has been.
Wow, $12,000 damage pistol. But I got my face customization.
Ooh.
What? How?
Oh. It was in the menu.
Oh.
That's for sale.
Oh. Is there any more?
That was just mine. I'll put it on when we get back.
Okay. Well, we're about to get into Mad Moxie, so.
No, I'm using a bubblegum car.
No! No bubblegum guard!
Say just bubblegum!
No! I hate happiness and bubblegum. And rainbows. Oh. And also I hate ponies. My parents.
You hate ponies.
No.
He does hate ponies.
You love ponies?
I hate puppies as well.
That's terrible.
Hello, Moxie.
It's time to win this is it. Piston is the only thing standing between you and a vault full of loot. You know what to do, Sugar.
Yay! I don't know what to do, Sugar. Oh, God.
You gotta go back to the
God
arena.
Damn it, Cat, move. Jesus.
Sorry.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity.
Okay. Explosion!
I just realized Spooky's wearing his new helmet.
Yeah, check it out.
He's like Watts from Legend of Mana.
Oh, God. You look weird, sir.
Okay. Yeah.
Thanks,
Kish.
You're welcome.
Love you too.
Alright, we're gonna end this episode here. Thanks for watching, guys.
No, you.